you ever been on the river and you're out spinning, you're having to get into your bag to change your lure. You come up against a box of lures, they're all mixed, all tangled up together. Well, we've been given a new product to review, which is called the Lure Belt, and it's been manufactured by Stickleback Industries. Here we have the belt in mention, which you can see there's 15 compartments. Compartments comprise of a plastic capsule which the lure is stored in, easily clips on, take your lure out, can change it, you put it back in, finish with the lure, straight in, close the capsule, pop it back into the position on the belt. Fastening on the belt, just simple. Threw it on, clipped in, and that's you. You wear this all day long, plus it gives you a bit of back support. That's your simple lure change. Bring your lure in, snap it off, take a tube out, pop your lure into it, close it, slip it back in, pick your other lure, pump it up, take it out, tie it onto your line, close the tube, pop it back in. We have the capsule that the lure's kept in. It's quite robust. You can see here we've got a flying C which easily fits in, no problem. The capsule's closed. If you've got a wet lure and it's in the box, there's two small holes, one at each end. This allows for any excess water from your lure that you've just been using to drip dry. No more rusting lures, blades, swivels on them. Find out more about the belt, visit the web address that's on the screen below, where also you will be able to purchase